This land was bathed in Athena's wisdom, filled with temples dedicated to her skill and judgment. Sites of ancient mystery and dangers untold.
Nice. What's the rent like in this neighborhood?
Phoenix beheld a magnificent structure, the Archives. A place to study the heroics and strategies of past glories.
Ah, that will be where Athena is then. She's got my tactical mind, you know.
But you love all your children equally, of course.
Ha! Good one!
All I have to give this world! I am the perfection you seek!
If you're trying to wipe out my desire to live, it's working.
Phoenix walked through the archives, crumbled statues of fallen heroes underfoot.
Because why wouldn't you just walk through a creepy, half-destroyed temple?
Phoenix is a hero, Zeus.
A hero is what they call a mortal who dies.
Hello? Is someone there? Come out and face me!
I don't want to come out!
Except I just did! Why did I listen to you? A child?
I'm not a child! I'm Athena!
Athena? Oh! Oh! The goddess of wisdom! The prophecy! A wise child convinced! That's making a lot more sense now! Oh, wow! You have no idea how much I wanted to meet you! But... why are you so small? And angry?
You'd be angry, too, if Typhon shrank you, then sent a hydra after you. I heard your footsteps and thought you were his snaky-faced jerk.
Well, I'm not a hydra, but I am a huge fan of yours. Gods, I have so much I want to ask you. Did you really beat up Ares in the Trojan War?
What? Oh, sure. Twice.
Wow! And were you really the judge during the trial of...
Sorry, what was your name?
I'm Phoenix. I can't believe I'm meeting the real Athena. Even if she is a little little goddess?
Were you going to call me little girl?
I was, yes.
That would have gone badly.
I get that.
Okay. So I'm willing to accept that you're not a Hydra. But that means there's still a super fierce Hydra out there after me.
Where did Typhon hide your essence? If you were restored, that Hydra wouldn't stand a chance. And we'd be one step closer to turning everyone back from stone.
That's it! That's the first step! The champion volunteers, brave of heart, questionable of fashion.
Wait, what?
I've been waiting for you! Only the mortal champion can walk the path of the heroes to free Kronos' Staff of Time!
Staff of Time?
Yes! It contains the power of the God of Time! With it, we'll be able to defeat Typhon and reverse the flow of time to cancel the Stone Curse! Without the staff, we're lost!
Oh, wow! You have a plan to get it?
Kronos lost it in the River of Time. It will only appear to the true champion who walks the path. The next step is to kill the Hydra.
I can help with that. I've done weirder things on this island.
Okay, great. That's all settled. You be my champion. Go kill that super scary Hydra.
Wow, that happened fast. A minute ago, you tried to crush me with a statue.
Yeah, but that's how fate works, champion. Step one to championing is go get that Hydra. Okay, bye.
That's deep. Is there any further wisdom that
okay,
I should...
Okay,
bye! How clever of Athena to think of the Staff of Kronos. She's always on the ball, that one.
I didn't know you were familiar with it.
Of course. Usually, she'd ask my advice, but I was away at the time.
What a loss.
I will wallow and cry and feel it at my core.
Phoenix knew Typhon was only biding his time.
selling, if you're buying.
The falls, Fenyx beheld the fearsome stone heads of the Hydra. Fanged faces, straight out of a nightmare.
You should see Hera when she's mad.
Hmph!
fierce Hydra fell to Phoenix. A triumph on par with the feats of heroes.
Wow! Athena wasn't kidding. That was a snaky-faced jerk.
Well, it wasn't easy. But that Hydra won't be a problem anymore. What's the next step on the path?
Next... The champion-to-be is supposed to aid the winged outcast.
Winged outcast? Oh! The bird I rescued! I've already done that! This is going great.
Wow! You're really excited about having saved a bird. That's weird. You're weird, but good. A weird champion is still a champion.
I mean, I did more than just save a bird.
You did it! Hydra Gonzo and Wingy Thingy helped. What was the... Oh, yeah! So the next step on the path is to become like the great heroes. And heroes get blessings.
You, Athena.
Uh-huh. Big stuff, right? You'll be a hero just like Atalanta, Achilles, Odysseus, and Heracles. And then, the staff will be yours.
Okay, so, what's next?
What was it? Oh, that that's right. Study the paths of the heroes and follow in their footsteps.
Nice. Then what?
Then what? A fire without wind burns for no one.
That's so wise. You're saying I need to focus on the now.
Go do a thing! Learn hero lessons!
Came upon the forest of Atalanta, a woman known for her stubborn refusal to marry and her legendary skill in the hunt for the Caledonian boar.
Look, I've been married a bunch. She might have been onto something.
I'm sure your wives would agree.
Stubborn Atalanta. First to strike and first to action.
Atalanta's arrow was the first to pierce the hide of the Caledonian boar. Her story was a remarkable triumph of perseverance after her father abandoned her in the woods and she was raised by bears.
All because she was a girl. The gods, I, myself, would never do something like that. Just ask Athena.
If I can get a word in edgewise.
Huh?
Confident Achilles, the River Styx protected you from all. But alas, not all of you was protected.
During the Great War with Troy, the rage of Achilles devastated the Trojan forces. Before his explosive heat proved his downfall.
For a mortal, he got stuff done. What a wrecking ball.
So funny. You felt like you could just open your head. Zeus?
He was no god, but game recognized game. That's all I'm saying, you know.
Achilles was furious with King Agamemnon.
Oh, I remember that. He stopped fighting for the Greeks.
With disastrous consequences, but yes. The will of mortals should not be underestimated.
stubborn pride defeated Achilles long before that arrow pierced his mortal heel, Prometheus.
But his courage and determination live on. After studying two of the heroes, Phoenix's head was swimming with their histories. She found herself admiring the statue of Achilles.
Oh, who wouldn't? Look at him!
Hey, Achilles. You must have learned a lot on your adventures, huh? Or maybe you didn't need to learn anything. Guys like you and my brother. Maybe you just know what to do.
Well, so what if it's not easy? You weren't perfect, but look at everything you did. And with Athena guiding me...
Thanks, buddy. Good talk. I'll keep trying.
And you watch that heel, huh?
Odysseus, you outsmarted a nation, angered the god of the sea, and won back the heart of your love.
When the Greeks had given up hope of winning the war with Troy, the sure wisdom of Athena inspired Odysseus.
Huh.
I'll admit, I like that bit when Odysseus told the Cyclops his name was Nobody. Then, when he put his eye out, the big dummy was all, "Oh, nobody has guided me."
Sometimes, can't they? Determined Odysseus did not abandon his long journey home. Though his path was difficult, he saw it through.
For a mortal, he did all right. I'll give him that. I'm not unreasonable.
Of Heracles.
Having to work for King Eurystheus must have sucked.
You felt bad for Heracles?
Nah, he needed to atone, but the king, adding the apples and Cerberus to the original 10 labors, was kind of a jerk move.
Nemean Lion, Hydra of Lerna, Carinian Hind, Eremandian Boar, Stables of Aegeus, Stymphalian Birds, Clayton Bull, Man-Eating Horses, Belt of Apollotha, Capital of Geryon, Golden Apples of the Hesperides, and Cerberus.
Twelfth and final labor of Heracles, to capture the vicious pet of Hades and guardian of the underworld, Cerberus.
Oh, I remember that. That was epic.
And to think he accomplished it while he was mortal. Didn't want to fight every monster in the world. She would need to remember how many labors Heracles could do.
Do it wrong! Fight! 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 Fight!
Thank you. Thank you.
Heracles had many human flaws. He was quick to anger, he cheated on his wife, he was boastful and proud.
Be fair, though. He kicked a lot of ass.
For a mortal, you mean?
Yeah, right, of course.
Athena! Oh!
Hi, Phoenix. How's, championing?
The heroes were so stubborn. And they had their flaws, but they were so sure of themselves. In some ways, their flaws were what made them great.
Sure, sure, sounds great. Super wise stuff.
Is there something over by that temple?
No, you stay away from that temple! Staying away is a lesson, too. And wisdom, and fate, all the things. You leave the wisdom stuff to me. Meet me at the Moria Tree Sanctuary when you're ready. The Staff of Time is nearly yours.
That was weird, right? You guys thought that was weird, no? Key. And it's Athena's symbol. This must be what she was looking for.
Oh, I get it!
This is my own hero puzzle. She gave me the clue and put this here for me to find. So I figure out my own path, just like the heroes. Good boys. Stay.
The world trembles. You need me!
Phoenix entered the courthouse. She found 12 chairs, one for each of the 12 Athenians who would decide the fate of the vengeful Orestes.
Ah, yes. Six wanted him surrendered to the Furies, and six felt he should go free. Athena was the one who decided his fate.
priest of Apollo?
Oh, hey! You?
What are you doing here?
Oh, you know, prophecies, prophesies.
Yeah, I've learned so much since I heard your prophecy. I have so many questions.
Oh, man, everyone has a question. I had to give that tiny god lady a whole big thing before she'd leave me alone. Champion this, champion that.
Athena? You mean the path of the heroes? It was a prophecy?
Well, not a real one. Not like that freaky thing that happened with you before. But she demanded a plan, you know? So I made one up.
You made one up? If the path of the heroes is made up, then how am I supposed to summon the Staff of Time?
Oh. Is that what you're trying to do?
There is no Staff of Time, is there? I was the champion. This was supposed to be my fate.
Maybe. But, like, sometimes there's a reason for the things that happen, and we don't even know, you know? Maybe it's a fake prophecy, but your actual destiny. Who can say?
An oracle?
Yeah, good luck finding one of those.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
See you again, buddy.
Will you?
I never know, honestly.
You thought I thought the Staff of Time was real. Got you, Prometheus.
Uh-huh.
In fact, you were the one deceived.
How can that be if I am the one telling the story in which the reveal occurred?
I used the Staff of Time to change the story so that it doesn't exist. What's Fenyx up to?
Athena! Oh, gods, no! Did they eat her?
They better not have!
Sacrifices?
Athena, you're okay. Why do you have a knife?
To make you the champion. Didn't you learn anything in the hero puzzles? All the heroes failed. But then they became better and stronger. We're going to go straight to that part.
You mean the part where they became wraiths?
The prophecy says that my champion must become like the heroes of old and new to summon the Staff of Time. And the heroes of old are all wraiths!
Athena, wait! That oracle is a fraud! You've been duped with a false prophecy!
It's a real prophecy! She said with the staff we can... We'll be big and strong! And use the staff to beat Typhon and reverse time!
How, Athena? After we're corrupted, then what? We'll be slaves to Typhon. There is no staff.
I don't know what to do! I haven't known anything since he changed me! The prophecy gave me something to trust in, at least.
We have to trust in you. You're the goddess of wisdom. Everyone looks to you for judgment and strategy. Is this your path? What someone else told you?
I don't know. Zeus used to tell me what to do.
That's right. We're the perfect team. That's why she loves me.
But you didn't always take his advice. You knew better.
The nerve of this mortal.
Athena, we need real judgment to beat Typhon. Not a flimsy magic staff. Something solid. Like that temple.
My temple? Oh, I could use the power of my temple to open where my essence is. But it would have to be cleansed. I don't know if it's worth it.
That temple is just like you. It's glorious, but it's lessened.
Don't make fun of me!
I'm not. I'm going to show you what I mean. First, we need to restore your temple.
But why?
Because I'm stubborn. Like you used to be.
Wait! Take my blessing. I was going to give it to you anyway. To make you a better... you know... wraith. Good luck, Phoenix.
Who needs luck? We've got wisdom on our side.
The world trembles. You need me!
Hmm.
Mortals store food called grain in granaries, overseen by Demeter, who is also in charge of the mysteries of the afterlife.
Alive. We gave her all the pointless jobs. Maybe we could just combine them. The mysteries of the afterlife are basically cereal.
well.
Judged him for his transgressions, and the Erinyes themselves had to accept her word.
Look, Athena was born straight from my forehead, okay? People listen when she speaks.
The shield is a reminder that Athena is more strategic and steadfast in her tactics than Ares.
And they work! She stomped him in the Trojan War. You know she had her own flautist following her around playing battle songs? She stomped him with her own
Look, Athena. This is who you are, who you need to be again.
But I wasn't even right all the time. And Zeus always tried to butt in with his judgments.
You were sure of yourself. You chose your own path. Being open to every plan means that you're going to end up following a patchwork mess.
You're right! I hated it when Zeus told me what to do, because I knew better! He drove me up the wall!
No! What are you saying, Athena? This can't be. I was only trying to help.
Old favorites die hard.
But it was so tough. I had to know and decide so much. I don't know if I'm ready to take on that weight again.
We'll face Typhon together this time. But we need you to be the whole you.
You're right. I need to be big again. I need all of me. That's my final blessing. You've earned it. Come. There. I've opened the way to my essence. Oh, but it's scary down there.
Leave this part to your champion. Can you wait for me in the Hall of the Gods?
I guess. Hermes better not make fun of me for being little.
You're not little, Athena. You are wise and powerful. And soon we'll make Typhon regret he ever messed with you.
Okay, yeah! We'll team up and we'll, punch his stupid face. Is that a good judgment?
Works for me. And if Hermes is annoying while I'm gone, just kick him in the knees. You're the right height.
They were always just suggestions.
Is that what Athena said?
She's not herself right now. She's just being emotional.
Maybe for once, instead of talking, you should listen to your daughter.
Please, Prometheus. Tell me you made it up.
It is the truth, Zeus.
I'm her dad.
That may be, but it doesn't give you the right to tell her how to do her job. And especially not when she's more qualified than you.